before the game. He was just looking around and amazed at this place.
A circus reverse by KP.
Holiday corralled it. Here comes Rose. He's having a good first half. Rose piercing through. And then the finish by Porzingis.
That is amazing because Rose had him.
Jennings flying into the front court on Lee. Now here is Lee getting it back from Noah. Quick release by Porzingis. And he rattles it down.
They're trying to get him going. He was the one who usually thinks his contact every time
that's
he goes.
When he doesn't think there's contact, that's a story. Here's Lee, covered by Booker. Bounces it out to Porzingis. Squares up and connects. Kristaps Porzingis. Just a great
athletic ability.
Turn around by Porzingis. Tough angle from the baseline.
Look, well, first and foremost, he's done a good job at answering it.
And Booker just picked up his third foul, 13th foul on the Sun. Porzingis showing his moves and his handle and his shooting ability.
What was he at, a campfire?
Porzingis, catch and shoot.
Why is he that open?